It's kind of timed, because the bomb
Commander,
went off.
We're here to help.
Oh, no, yeah. We've artificially timed.
Guardians to the hive. We can't secure this moon.
We have our light back.
Right there, Maddie. Keep his shields up if you can.
Impossible.
And basically, we just assign people a job, kind of like, it'll be a heavy machine gunner, only a sniper.
To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet to prep, guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you come in. If the light really is with you, send the hive back.
Yeah, she's gone. I'm probably gonna be heading to bed soon.
Okay.
What was this place?
The golden age cities of Titan were once the pride of humanity. We thought they were abandoned. But I was a fool to think the hive would not spread this far.
I have a bad feeling about this.
The seventh code requires everyone to input their own sequences. They can be done at the same time. However,
okay, Sloan. We can see the control center.
Copy that. Keep pushing forward.
I shudder to think what spell the Hive were casting back there. We should talk to Eris Morn. She would know which Hive god they were communing with.
No one has seen Eris, or Ikoral, or Cade, since this city fell.
There's the control center.
Clear the area so we can move in.
Made it, Sloan.
Perfect. Recon the perimeter before you move on the control center.
So it looks like we're standing in some kind of hive breeding ground.
Take it. out.
Going out break prime, so I went in the game chat.
The yellow sacks. We cleared the nest. Heading to the control center now.
Well done. Sweep the perimeter and we'll move in on your signal.
Zavala and I are inbound. We're approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow.